The intake filter element must be changed at regular intervals as part of maintenance operations. To change the filter, open the filter housing and take out the filter element. Clean the inside of the filter housing with a soft cloth, taking care that dust does not enter the intake flange. Replace the O-ring if it is damaged or cracked. Now insert the new filter element and close the filter housing cover again. For more information, see the operating manual for your BAUER compressor.